massaging her through what looks like a very deep and sweet sleep. Rain is exactly 2 weeks old in this video. It's been 3 weeks since I gave birth, and way too long since my last post. So relax, enjoy, and subscribe. It means the world to us. So the first thing you'll want to have is a smooth, water-absorbent surface. I stacked 4 or 5 towels together to create just that and avoid any serious mess. Before washing her hair, I've given baby girl a bath and swaddled her into a real cocoon here, guys, so that way she stays really warm all the way through. I know her hair texture will change, but right now it's so silky and soft. I just love playing with it. Next thing you want to do is get a bowl and fill it with some warm water. Warm enough that it won't cool down after 2 minutes. You'll see later in this video as well. I like to use a small cup to pour water over her head. It's really important. I want to make sure the water stays nice and warm. She's boasting such a beautiful smile. I love babies at this stage. I think she really enjoys it this way. Helps her fall right to sleep. Using Frida Baby's skin suit. use this with my firstborn, and I'm feeling a bit of regret right now because Rain clearly loves it, and it makes hair washing so much easier. It's not hard, but you just want to be careful when scratching because their head is still so sensitive with parts of the skull not even fully closed yet. This is honestly the part, though, that makes her fall asleep the fastest. This girl looks so at peace right now. I love her so much. But I'm also really jealous of where she's at right now. I think we all need to go back and reach for this level of relaxation. There's something about watching a baby sleep that makes me want to fall asleep too. Now, using the opposite end of the brush, I'm going to massage just her temple area. Since then, I've had zero issues when it comes to doing her hair. you'll see her curls pop out so much more now. At least for now, I'm always checking and cleaning her ears and her face when washing her hair. Her body is so small that I tend to massage everywhere all at once. Styling it at this point is pretty simple. So today,